I detect rare hostile hydrocytes. I advise caution.
Isabel could be in trouble. Let's move.
I've identified a datapad in this location, Pathfinder.
This sounds like trouble already.
Life support at 100%.
Well, well. You're from the Nexus. Should have known. I don't sell to your kind. Matter of principle.
If you're Isabel, your brother sent me.
Kent? For what?
He wants you to go back with him. To Kadara.
Well, you can tell him I'm not going anywhere. On the Nexus, I was a merchant's assistant. On Kadara, I ran errands. Now, I make weapons for the most powerful gang leaders on Elladin. I get perks, protection, and no one would dare touch me. Finally get the respect I deserve. And the best part is, I don't have to talk to ass-kissing Nexus dogs. Except now, I guess.
Kent's waiting. Don't pass up your only shot to get off this planet.
Whether I like it or not, this is home now. I have no reason to leave.
Kent flew here all the way from the Nexus. He'd give his life for you. You don't think that's reason enough?
You're a pain in the ass, you know that? Fine. Can't stand the heat here anyway. I'll send a comm to my brother. Now get out of here.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Ah!
that's it.
Temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support is stable.
Enough glyphs.
That did the job. Good going.
Protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Pathfinder, my sensors read an Andromeda plant sample nearby.
Thank you.
that.
Isabel's mentioned in this.
Updating your interface with the nav point.
We almost have her.
Gathered sufficient samples for Dr. Camden to continue his work, forwarding the results.
Good. Now he can keep up with his gardening.
Botany.
Same thing.
undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
Scavengers set up a dune camp. Stay on guard. Get ready to fight!
We got a data pad over here.
Sam, this little mouse. Can you get a location on him?
I do. Not have enough information, Pathfinder. But I may be able to track down the scavenger writing these logs.
Scavenger tech ahead. They'll be looking for scrap here. I think that's it.
Scanning may yield results, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this outlaw died from a highly infectious disease.
We can't let this spread to our people. Can we find the source?
Possibly, if I receive more data. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Life support is back online.
Here we are. Barrett wants this place.
Ah!
above normal temperatures.
Here we are. Barrett wants this place. I understand why Barrett needed us.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Increasing. Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online. I detect above normal temperatures. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Yeah. Still hot.
Heat levels increasing.
Hey, Pathfinder, you still alive?
The base is clear, like you wanted.
Excellent. We'll start preparations for the move immediately. Come by when you can. We might have some stuff hoarded around here that you could use. Barrett out.
We need to get out of this heat zone.
Scanning may yield results, Pathfinder.
Another disease victim.
I've narrowed the source of this disease. I need one more scan to complete my analysis. Pathfinder, I detect broken scavenger machinery.
Hostiles ahead!
We got a data pad over here.
Steal from a kid.
Pathfinder, I need more data to locate this scavenger. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
There will be scavengers ahead, if the sun didn't get them first.
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. Okay, let's solve this thing. Yeah, still hot.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
You know the drill? Let's get those cores.
Loading ammo!
Pathfinder, I am picking up unusual readings at the final site. Energy levels are higher than normal.
The cores! They're already unstable. We need to hurry.
I detect above normal temperatures. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Where is everyone?
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. It appears he's been dead for several hours, Pathfinder.
But who killed him?
Pathfinder, I detect movement. Someone is behind that door.
I can be friendly. Let's talk this out.
You can start with an explanation. What happened here?
It was that bastard Axius.
Who?
You haven't heard of him? Axios leads the meanest gang on Elladin. They run raids on other scavenger camps, never leave anyone alive. Last night, they picked our camp. I was lucky enough to find a hiding place. Been in there ever since.
Your gang bought a thruster from a scientist recently. I want it back.
That piece of junk? Didn't even fit our ship. Axios must have taken it. He took everything. You can try getting it back from him if you have a death wish. I'll even give you the nav point.
You've been surprisingly helpful.
Hey, we're not all bad. Some of us just got unlucky. One more thing. If you see Axios, shoot first. He's not a talker. I can be friendly. Let's talk this out.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. This appears to be the thrust catalyzer from Nora's ship.
Finally. Let's get it back to her.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online.
Watch out for the sinkhole!
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, I detect a dip in temperature ahead. The scavengers have set...
Yes?
I got your ship's thruster back. Well, catalyzer. Same thing.
Seriously? I wasn't sure you'd pull it off.
Your work helps the colonization efforts. Least I could do.
Glad somebody appreciates me. Well, I'll install this and be on my way. I've got a lot of planet to cover.
Be careful out there.
Right. I hadn't thought of that. Thanks for the rescue, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Okay. Let's get... Uh-oh.
Are safe.
I dodged a big one, Ryder. Thank you.
Thank you. Heads up. Looks like a scavenger dump site.
Gate levels increasing. Pathfinder, I detect a data source nearby. Pathfinder, there was a nav point fragment attached to this one. If you find more, I may be able to piece them together. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Pathfinder, I detect scavenger constructs ahead. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online. Heat levels increasing. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Yeah. Still hot.
Thank you.